Hi everyone and welcome back. Welcome to my new playlist. And in this playlist, we are going to talk a lot about the Node.js ORM. So it is still in the JavaScript world. And in JavaScript world, we have to talk to different database and we have these different libraries like TypeORM, SQLize, Next as a query builder and the Prisma as an ORM, Mongoose as an ORM for the NoSQL database. So all these ORMs are there which are helping you to provide an interface on top of database. So you don't need to write the manual queries, manual join and all these things, okay? So we are going to talk about these one by one, okay? Some are ORM, some are just a query builder, some are providing the full-featured database client also like the Prisma. So we are going to talk about these, and this playlist is the full-featured playlist where I'm covering TypeORM, SQLize, Query Builder Next and the Prisma. Okay, so what all we are going to see in this playlist is we have the Node.js and we have a SQL database, NoSQL database now. How to talk to the database? Either just by writing a plain SQL query, plain MongoDB query, or we can use Mongoose as an ODM for the MongoDB database, or we can use these ORMs like TypeORM, SQLize, ORM2, Prisma. There are many ORMs available in the JavaScript world, but we are going to talk about only the popular ones like Bookshelf is there and all the other ORMs. But my primary focus is how to write your Node.js application in the optimized way, not getting too much into these ORMs. You may just use these query builder like Next and you can get your things done, right? So, but we are going to talk a lot about these one by one. Okay, this is a little bit about me. And here we are going to talk all about these ORMs one by one. First, we will see how you can interface with the database with or without ORM, like right, just installing MySQL 2 or a PG client library and just doing the PG.query or a MySQL connection.query, right? You don't need an ORM for that. Now, what if I have a complex relationship and all, I don't want to write a plain SQL queries, I'm good at writing ORM methods, okay, let's use the SQLize ORM or TypeORM, or we can use these ORMs to write seeders, migrations, all these things, okay? So it's like a sequential. We are going to talk about SQLize, we are going to talk about TypeORM, we are going to talk about Next as a query builder, and one by one, we will talk about SQLize, migration, seeders, and handling the database connections, maybe with the Nest.js and Express both, because Nest.js is also a popular framework available for the Node.js. There also you can use SQLize with the Nest.js, TypeORM with the Nest.js, or Express with the Nest.js, Express with the TypeORM, or Express with this Next as a query builder, right? The other thing which we need to take care is the database migrations and database seeders. When we are deploying these applications to a particular environment, we need to write migrations to populate the database tables and seed the data into the tables with the help of seeders. So this playlist only talks about this popular ORM, SQLize, TypeORM, Next, and Prisma. And we are going to take a look on first SQLize, cover the seeders, migrations, connection handling with the Nest.js or Express. Then we will talk about another ORM in respect to the Nest.js or in respect to the Express, and how to write a seeders and migrations, because all these ORMs are syntactically different but doing the same thing. They are connecting to these different RDBMS, Postgres, MySQL, SQLite, and helping you to fetch data, insert the data, update the data, delete the data, fetch the data from the multiple relationships, fetching the data using eager fetch and all these things, okay? So this playlist will give you just a simple glimpse, okay, how to manage one-to-one, one-to-many, many-to-many, many-to-one kind of relationship with each and every ORM. I have already covered these set of playlists talking about SQLize, talking about TypeORM, but this playlist will also include Next as a query builder and the Prisma. So if you want to familiarize with different kind of a database, different kind of ORM, all these things, then this is the right platform to get started with, and this playlist covers each and everything. Okay, thanks everyone. Stay tuned. I'm going to post more and more videos to this playlist.